Yeah, so I'm going to do a relatively quick tour because it's a large building here and gets me a very large video file, so I'm going to keep it under 5 minutes so we can upload it correctly. First fix is in, plumbing and electric, all the stud works in, and we're just preparing to plaster. All the windows are in as well, so all the new windows. So basically we're at the stage of getting ready to plaster. Everything can be repaired as it were, you know, things like this, hot patched in. There are today here, so we'll be getting ready to put bonding and then sort of the rough plaster that goes on there. Things like there's some wallpaper here and there all coming on so that we can plaster over the top of that. It's 8 o'clock in the morning. By the end of the day, there'll be plasterers. Ready to plaster in most rooms. So that's the plan. So plasterers will be actually starting work today. At least they can. It's all in there. So all the first fixes in. Windows are in. Plan all the way down upstairs and downstairs, all bar this one, which has got the bathroom to this side. It's like a little extension here, so all that's been taken out and that'll be ready, prepped. A bit more boarding to do in that bathroom than the other rooms. Downstairs, lovely white stand, lovely tall ceilings. So that's the end of that video, and I'll pop next door now.